हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम बैक टू लर्न एट होम, घर पर सीखो, पावर्ड बाय bookmytutor.in। टुडेज टॉपिक इज नियरेस्ट टेंथ एंड नियरेस्ट हंड्रेड। टू नो द नियरेस्ट टेंथ वी रिक्वायर सम रूल्स। ओके, आई टेक सम example to teach you the rules. For example, it's 16, 14 and 15. Three rules are there, 1, 2 and 3. The rule number 1 is, if on the unit place, for the nearest 10th I am telling, if on the unit place the number is below 5, so for the case second, or you can say for number 14, on the unit place or on the ones place, the number is below 4. So your nearest tenth will be the before or the lesser than this number, which is your 10. Okay? Which is your 10. So the nearest tenth will be always below the number. Okay? Less than that numbers. Or the previous tenth, you can say. If it is 15, if on the unit place the number is 5 or bigger than 5, in that case, your nearest tenth will be the next tenth. Okay? That is, next tenth is your 20. In this case also, on the unit place the number is 6, which is more than 5. So the next 10th is 20. Okay, so this is the basic three rules which you have to aware it. Similar way, you just try another example, that is your 17, 35 and 23, 4, 5 and 6. So here, the on the unit place the number is bigger than 5, so it will come at next 10th, that is 20. Here on the grid place the number is bigger, 5, so it will come as your 40. And in this case the number is on the grid place is less than 5, so it will come as 20. So these are the answers. You can try some more in house. Okay, for the nearest 100, it's a similar rules but different way. Okay, here if I take a number same 321, 355 and 355. Okay. So here I have took a example 321. Here we will see in place of 1's position is 10th position. So the 10th position number is 2, which is below 5. So the nearest 100 will be the lesser than this 100, that is your 300. Okay. So 321 is the number. So the nearest 100 will be your 300. Because on the 10th position the number is 2, which is less than 5. In this case, 355. On the 10th position, your number is, if you see, that is your 5. So the answer will be next 100, that is your 400. Okay. For 350, in this case, it's a very complicated question. Also, it's easy to understand. Don't worry. Here the number is 350, which is the middle of that number. So here, but your 10th position, it is 350, which is 5 or bigger than 5. So the answer will be your next 100, that is your 400. Okay. Children, so try it in your house. I'll give you some examples. 4, 5, 6, that is your 799, 805 and 350. Just try these questions in your house and it's very easy to understand. Little bit complications. Okay. टिल दैट लर्न एट होम, घर पे सीखो, बाय बाय।